shame I didn't have an audience for that one.
Good for you.